What's up guys, this is Lolo Entang TV and welcome back to my channel.
Wow!
And kung bago ka pa lang, welcome na welcome ka. So for today's video is tuturuan ko kayo kung paano nga ba magkaroon ng unlimited na account sa Mobile Legends. And kung gusto mong magkaroon is kailangan mo lang tapusin itong video na to. So ayan guys, ituturo ko sa inyo step by step kung paano nga ba magkaroon ng unlimited accounts sa Mobile Legend. So, kung makikita nyo, itong mga apps na to is account ko lahat yan sa Mobile Legend. And tuturo ko sa inyo kung paano nga ba install ito. Una natin gagawin is pumunta tayo sa Play Store.
Nice.
Search natin yung Dual Space. So, dito guys, makikita nyo yung lahat to. Ang i-install natin dito is itong 2-account Dual Space. Kasi na-install ko na lahat yan. So, dito tayo sa 2 accounts. Na-install ko na siya guys. So, open lang natin siya. Allow lang natin siya, guys. So, andito na tayo sa apps na ito. And, antay lang. Allow natin. Pindutin lang natin ulit. Allow lang natin siya. Pindutin lang natin yung Mobile Legends. Ayan na guys, meron na tayong panibagong account sa Mobile Legends. Palitan lang natin yung name. Ayan. Philippines. Mail. Okay lang natin. Antay lang tayo. Meron na tayong panibagong account sa Mobile Legends. Panibagong account na naman. Simulan na nating mandurog ng low rank.
Try swiping the joystick. Move your servant. Enemy attack. Kill them quick. Well done, Map. Enemy servant on the field. Get rid of her. First blood. Servant upgraded. Our defense turret is under attack. Take them out. Your servant has a great job. You've tapped here to buy the rep. Excellent. Let's keep going. Let's see who has the last laugh. Careful. Don't try to take on a turret alone. Their powerful cannons will damage you. Your team destroyed a turret. Enemy servant on the scene. Get rid of her. Ha! You have here to buy the rep. The enemy base is up ahead. Destroy it and we win. Let's see who has the last laugh.
So ayun guys, napakadali lang, no? So masasuggest ko lang sa inyo is download nyo lahat yung pinakita ko kaninang apps. Lahat yun. So kung gusto nyo talaga ng unlimited talaga. So yun. So that's all for today guys. I hope na may natutunan kayo. And kung may natutunan man, huwag kalimutang mag-like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell para maging update ka pa sa susunod kong video. And yun lang.